That's cotton cordell. You got some nice weight on that.
We went from a monster to a smaller fish.
I don't know what about hook. Almost looks like it's nothing now. Oh, the bite.
Well,
they
realized there was a boat in here.
Pretty good size. Well, that's a nice walleye.
That's a freaking nice walleye.
Oh, yeah!
That's a crazy thing there, buddy.
The lure popped right off, too.
Yeah, that's probably a 24 incher at least.
Bigger than that.
Hey!
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 walleye too.
Yeah!
Back, so it definitely got something on it.
Yeah, it went right back. Is this recording?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, there's a dipsy. Now we do have to take it off, right?
Yeah, we got to take it off with the S clip. Ooh.
We did that one other time. Holy crap, look at them all on the bottom.
I know.
Do you have anything closer to that already?
Yeah, I got some videos of
that. Is that middle one got something? Yeah, I think it does.
It's looking a little sketchy.
Nothing for a second. Then it started fighting. Oh, whatever it is a little.
It's a little walleye.
I think it is.
It is a little walleye.
I didn't see the mouth open. It actually might be legal.
It might be legal. Keeper, dude.
Right down. I was like, it's big, and then I was like, it's little. It's legal, though. Thank you.
fire it, and it's a baby. Now that's a baby.
Hey, buddy. Well, get your dad and tell us what happened here today. Started taking line. I'm like, oh, I don't know. And then all of a sudden, you think there's something on it still?
No.
It did something goofy there. It's not like we went shallow or something.
No, I was trying to get a little shallower.
You had a cut. You had a nice dip. Here we go. Took it, you know, because it was taking a long time. There's nothing right away, though, right?
Huh?
There's nothing right away.
Me, yeah.
What the hell is it? It's a walleye.
It's a walleye.
This thing was fighting the whole way over.
Yeah, he's small, but he might be a keeper.
He's a keeper. Oh, he spit it! Football.
Oh, I think it just happened because I was kind of, it looked like it really pulled, but then because of the way it's bouncing back and forth and it's holding the rod on there,
yeah.
You know, it's really hard to tell.
That's going straight back.
Oh yeah, let's definitely wait on it. Huge. Might be a keeper though.
Oh, I see it. Doing a little skating.
Don't do that. Like on that camera, I can zoom that fish coming in.
Side fins or long ways? Long ways. Uh-oh. Let me go, Mike. I got fishing gun.
Yeah, he's big enough.
That's a fin. It can tell pretty easy with that one.
Yeah. A little easier to tell than on the plate
board. He's scanned.
He looks like he's a keeper. We start here, man. Jesus Christ, we've been done.
It's not like we had it in recent in town. You better check it. Found a funny.
big, but he might be close.
I thought it was a goner. I don't know how you did that. Dan.
Did you hit it? I think I hit it. The one I just put out?
Yeah.